Greetings from the Royal Castle. The Filipino Times Kingdom Filipina Hacienda will provide you the most trusted information with legal and lawful basis in the promulgation of the existing constitution in accordance with the rule of law and rules of court, as well as the advocacy of the divine legitimate government. Kingdom Filipina Hacienda, the sovereign host nation, declares the new sovereign republic of the Philippines as the revolutionary lawful government of, by, and for the people. Mabuhay tayong lahat.
Okay, emergency sa ato ay nga mga panghitabo karon dili sa ato ay nga Pilipinas. Ilabi na karon nga gapabilin ng gihapon ni nga sigalot dili sa May West Philippine Sea. Sa pagkaroon ang ato ay nga corporate president Duterte, matod pa niya nga siya ang nag-iya sa West Philippine Sea o iyahang gihatagan o katungod ang mga Chinese na mangisda dala sa May exclusive economic zone sa West Philippine Sea, Her Majesty. So unsa man ang makuminto ni mo, Her Majesty, unsa may mahatag aning kayuhan o disadvantage ato ang nasod?
This is very, very wrong. Mm-hmm. Nga ang presidente ni Angkon, nga iya ang West Philippine Sea.
Mm-hmm.
He owns nothing. Mm-hmm. Remember, he is only a corporate president, elected. And mm-hmm. how can a corporation own a piece of land when mm-hmm. President Macapagal and President Marcos in the civil case 3957P in the decision that they relinquished, that they actually said that the Philippines has no rights on public land.
Mm-hmm.
They don't own any land.
Mm-hmm.
That is stated and inscripted in civil case 3957P. How can he is the first president who claim to own West Philippine Sea.
Mm-hmm.
And the bad news is, he is protecting Chinese
mm-hmm.
fishermen and the Chinese president.
Mm-hmm.
He allow the Chinese fishermen to fish in this private fishing ground of the Philippines, whereby
mm-hmm.
the Filipinos have been killed by the Chinese fisherman
mm-hmm.
and he has said nothing about it, and he is protecting the Chinese more than the Filipino. This is very, very wrong. This is a threat of national security. He
mm-hmm.
is a real threat of national security. He is actually inviting war against Philippines, and this is very, very wrong. And I really suggest the president to step down. If he wants to help the motherland, he has to embrace motherland by submitting himself to Kingdom Filipina Hacienda that declared Sovereign Republic of the Philippines. So then we can put him, be part in our work that we need to do. Since the 1987 Constitution has already been promulgated by us, by the Sovereign Crown, the barangay unit is the basic structure of the rule in the creation of barangay that seats the chief executive officer, meaning the armed force of the Philippines and the PNP has to then surrender and submit themselves to the sovereign crown and protect the motherland and the people, God and country. This is their job and this is what they intend to do. Otherwise, the element will also destroy them. And this is God's covenant. Remember, the government and the Constitution is God's covenant. And this needs to be respected, protected, and enforced. And I assert the rights of the sovereignty mandated by me, by the Father Almighty. And this, I give my life to it. And this, or what I can say. Back to the studio, DJ Laika.
Okay, daghang kayong salamat, Her Majesty. O, kana kay ayahan ng gitugtan ang mga Chinese ang mga isda diya sa may West Philippine Sea, Her Majesty. Dako usab kayo na siya og disadvantage usab. Ilabi na sa to ang mangingisda dili sa tong Pilipinas. Kay ilabi na high-tech na ila karong gigamit nga pagpanguha og mga isda samtang ato adri ginagmay lang. Og kining decision ni President Duterte, Her Majesty, nga mangisda na ang taga-China dira sa West Philippine Sea, ah, nagpasabot ba kining nga iyan nang gisurrender ang teritoryo sa Pilipinas ngadto sa China?
Yes. Kay nga naman, remember, Chinese already make Philippines as the region. Mm-mm. We are already the region of China.
Mm-mm.
This happened because without the sovereign power. Mm-mm. Without the sovereign power, without the sovereignty, Philippines is under China, yes, because the president, the corporate president, already surrendered our rights to China and allowing China to enter our country. And in fact, the gambling, the global city with the new casino right now is now controlled by Chinese, and they have over 100,000 Chinese came to the country. That is already mobilizing the casino. Now, this is very, very wrong. We are God's chosen land. This is the holy land. And this should not be entered by any evil force, evil conspiracy corrupting the rights of the Filipino people.
Mm-hmm.
This is a mandate from God. And this is why God is cleaning the world. And it's not just the president. Remember, there are lots of Duterte followers blinded. Even though they see that they are actually being suffered by all the destruction, with all the deception and false news coming from the PTV, coming from the Malacanang, and Panelo is the protector of the president's wrong statement. False statement, and I am not scared because it is true. They have to know the root of all evil, the root of the corruption, the root of the conspiracy is actually the Treaty of Paris in 1898, Ratification 3. Actually, in this Ratification 3 of the Peace Treaty in 1898, that is provided under Article 1 of the 1935 and 1987 Constitution is actually the Treaty of Peace, OCT 01-4. 01 is the archipelago of the Philippines, and the 04 is the four corners of the world.
Mm-hmm.
And there is no such thing that the Republic Corporation will rule over all the entire world when the OCT 01-4 is a private property right.
Mm-mm.
The land of the infinitum. Infinitum means God of yesterday, today, and tomorrow.
Mm-mm.
This is the spirit and the power of God. And God chooses his people. And through me, I will choose other people who will help oversee the government of the God's divine government. This is what I'm trying to deliver to our fellow compatriots here in Iligan City and the rest of the world.
Mm-mm.
Back to the studio.
Okay, na additional pangutan na usab, Her Majesty. Kay matod pa usab sa President sa China nga si Jinping, mga Her Majesty, nga kung padayon nga pagabawalan ay nga gitawag na tog ang mga Chinese nga mangisda diya sa May West Philippine Sea, usa ni siya ang hinungdan nga nung magkaroon ng gera or adunay mga kagubot nga mahitabo, Her Majesty. Sa imong panlantaw, wala ba'y mabuhat ang atong Republic Corporate ani para masulbad ng ingon ani nga problema?
Wala.
Mm-mm.
Wala, Jud. Kaya nga naman, maugan itong 2016 of
Mm-mm.
July, before the President took up under the Corporate Republic, naghimo na ko og resolution
Mm-mm.
na akong ihatag ang archipelago, ang
Mm-mm.
Philippine territory except Region 10, because
Mm-mm.
Region 10, this is the mother province of the motherland, that is founded in Article 4, in Article 18, Section 9, that this will become the land of all nations. So, karon dili gyud pwede kay ngano man kay og si presidente gidawat niya ang atong teritoryo, then the sovereign rights of the people will manifest. Whereas the Republic of the Philippine Corporation is controlled by the beast, the red dragon. That is written in Revelation 12. But they already lost because I am already here. I already had declared government since 2008, March 23. And we are now in the 11th year. This has to manifest. That's why all the elements now are being aggressive to destroy even the people. Why? Kahit Pilipino mo, kahit gipili unta mo sa Ginoo, pero you choose to follow the federal constitution and God will is angry for you. Angry ang God sa inyo. So you become part of that destruction. Wa koy mahimo. You have to stand firm and know your rights. Know your sovereign rights. Embrace sovereignty so that you become a sovereign subject of the sovereign nation. Iyan yang ganyan ang gusto sa Diyos. Hindi ko yan gusto. Kaya malaman ko lang na kayo'y nakipagkaisa kasi nakalista kayo sa libro na buhay. For your name will be listed in the living book of the Lamb.
Okay.
So kamo, panggawas mo kung di mo magpa-ID, dili mo gusto nga mo appeal sa among pagbarog ni ining inyong katungod. Okay lang. Na taga wa mo yuta sa gawa sa iligan taga anta mo sulti lang. Kay mohatag yung kugyuta ninyo, asa mo, gusto mong isla, tagaan ta mong isla, Kamiging, Sikihor, pili mong isla, ibalhin ta mo dito, panginabuhi mo dito, o tagaan patamog ka ng pabalon o niya puhon. Now, may buntag ka ninyo, dakbayan sa iligan, sa inyong mga corporate citizen, salamat sa inyong tanan sa pagpaminaw, diri sa 91.5 Freedom Radio. Ang radio sa katawhan, ang radio sa kamaturan, ang sovereign radio station, I declare that this will bring message, send message to you with the truth and righteousness so we all can be protected under God. Ang kaluis sa Ginoo, maabot sad unta kaninyo. Salamat sa inyong tagpapaminaw, ngani sa siyudad ni Salvacion, ang Ginoo kanunay magauban kaninyo. O sa tibuok kalibutan nga naminaw, kay ang atong pulong niabot man ni sa upat kasuok sa kalibutan, o nganhi sa atong isla, sa archipelago, may buntag kaninyo tanan. O padayuno nato pagpaminaw, kining ni Barom, nga Charter City, that actually, nakasulat na sad sila, ato niya ng batbaton o balik, ugma puhon, nga maurapod, sila rapoy nag-repair, sila rapoy nag-invoke nga rebook. Naasa jud na siya sa Constitution, Article 18, Section 3, ug naapo na siya decision sa corporate CAGRSP 7014 promulgated null and void Corporate Republic of the Philippines. May buntag kaninyo. Tanan, God loves you, and good morning. Back to the studio, DJ Laika.
Okay nilang gyapon nyo galas kahanginay na si Laika Hantod og mapuhon. Daghan kayong salamat sa inyong pagpaminaw. God bless us all and good morning.
Maraming salamat po sa walang sawang pagtangkilik at pagsuporta sa The Filipino Times featuring The Divine Legitimate Government, Kingdom Filipina, Hacienda, The Sovereign Host Nation. Kami po ay lubos na nagpapasalamat sa walang sawang pagsubaybay sa aming mga programa sa pagsiwalat ng katotohanan. Nawa po tayo po ay magkaisa para po sa isang layunin upang maitaguyod ang inang bayan bilang isang makatao, makadiyos, makabansa at makakalikasan, malaya at nagkakaisa. Maraming salamat po.